For some reason, we called it a deoxyribonucleic acid, but you guys can just call it DNA. It's way fucking easier.
We'll be right back.
That was some pretty intense crowd surfing. But we appreciate it.